A child has every right to lead a healthy life, to play, to grow, to dream. I was very fortunate to have a healthy childhood, and born to doctor parents, I learned the joy in adding value to others' lives. The health of a girl is the health of the society. A healthy mother would have healthy children, and one inhibition girls face today is poor menstrual hygiene. Awareness about menstrual management. On spending a year in medical college, I discovered that there were a lot of limitations to the use of sanitary pads, including their inaccessibility. My goal is not only to educate, but to bridge the gaps preventing girls from practicing menstrual hygiene. My journey is not just about teaching girls to lead a healthier, more hygienic life, but to make them realize that menstruation cannot deprive them of their opportunities.